Let's get started. Her cooking was what started the zombie outbreak. It's Uncle.
You okay, old man?
No, not my pajamas.
What is going?
Where are you going? Where are you going?
To get my gun.
God damn it. Poor Uncle Shitlip. Why would I keep my gun so far away? Real talk. Please tell me I can wear that outfit the whole time. Oh, you fucked.
Uncle! You dumb son of a bitch! Stop! You okay?
Sorry your jugular's missing, but are you okay?
Abigail.
I don't feel so great.
Jack! Get out here! Now!
Good lord, what's happened? Mama?
Careful, boy.
Mama.
Oh, damn. Hate when that shit happens.
Stay right there.
I think I'm about 4 cons are turned on right now. The poncho does that, man. It does that to both men and women. What'd you do? Prismatic, I appreciate what you guys do. Oh no, it's the Indian guy. Native American. Oh my god! Sorry, bro. Stay down, please. You're dumb. Oh.
And they were happily married 20 years.
Happily married my ass. I don't think so.
But it's the government's fault.
Ain't it always?
Well, they let in too many foreigners.
Whoa!
Goddamn border.
Whoa, this bitch is racist. Mexican zombies is what she's claiming.
Satanic demons lunch because of the goddamn government.
We would hold What's gonna happen?
Pay her.
Wow, dude! He just fucking left her! He didn't even shoot! What a bitch! That's what the green is. Ow! Ow! Alright. Apparently you were not safe in opening a chest! Jump over the fence, John! John, jump over the fence! Marston, you're stuck in a box! What are you doing, man? Alright. We're fine. So that went well.
How many of us are left? Maniac's been murdering us.
Oh. Might be.
I'm the last of my kind. We've lived in these hills 1,000 years.
You eat babies.
You eat babies, you baby eater?
I say so. Make it stop.
Kinda feel bad. Sorry, buddy. Oh! You're alive! Well then, now you're dead. You're with your family now. Oh no! Fuck off. Can I, get my tomahawks back, or... Alright, well. Alright. Let's assess the situation. Excuse me, miss! I want to get the mythical creature. No!
This is pure magic.
Let's break this bad boy.
Almost got you. Damn weird animal.
Come on. Camera, work with me here.
Goddamn creature. I must be dreaming. Relax now.
Why would you ever get a horse that's on fire, first of all? It looks cool, but it's not gonna be... This guy's just running his general store.
Marshall's boys, Jonah and Eli.
I think Twitch just wants a monopoly on the color. Yeah, probably. Whoa!
I don't know. Why?
Why? This whole thing is nothing
but
a Jewish...
First the Mexicans, now this guy hates Jews?
You know that, don't you?
I find that highly unlikely, amigo.
Well, I don't like Jews.
Jesus!
Or colored folk. Or natives, now that you mention it.
What are you doing? Colonel Sanders, you're fucking racist as fuck, dude.
Why? I bet you like Catholics. I can't stand them neither. Nor women. Fabians, socialists, homosexuals, Asians, or British. between them, they ruined this country.
This guy, fuck. You can't even say this guy's racist. He hates everybody.
And it's all the fault of the Jewish, British, Catholic, homosexual elite.
That's me, man. I'm part of the JBCH. Jehanna? Or I guess Johanna?
The Jews killed Lincoln. That's why there is a triangle on the money.
Oh, my God.
Run. All of them. America is the land of the free. And that means free.
Ooh, sweet candy.
To people like me. Herbert Moon.
Is that a Illuminati Pepe? Huzzah! Everybody run in this fire. Run in the fire. Run in the fire. Aha! I only got two people there. You're welcome. Say.
Little Faith, you've been hanging around cattle and killers too long. You've got the compassion of
Domino's, really? I got you all that food and you get Domino's. Tina, I'd like you to blame Tasia for that. This is all Tasia's fault. And I'm sorry, I love you. Come back, please. It's unfortunate. Oh, I think he's here. Hold on, guys. Be right back. We got pizza! This is the pizza dance. We got it! Dude, shout out to Max, my hero. The pizza is here. It is great. You know, surprisingly enough, he didn't ask about the poncho. He did look at it. He's like, here's your stuff. Dude, Max is the MVP. Don't worry, Max got a good tip. Got a good tip. Ah, please. Please don't take my stream down. I love you. I love you. Very cool. Full on gonna get me fat. The main event. Let me see if I can show this on stream without dropping it. Okay, but now we gotta go back to the game. Run system! Oh. Wrecked.
You okay, sister?
Sister.
Well, I'm alive, senor. Although, come to think of it, I just committed a mortal sin.
Claim self-defense. Always works for me.
Yes, well, I fear my judges may be a little more stringent than yours.
She means JC.
You're
my man upstairs, the realist JC.
You know, they say the devil has all the best tunes. It may be so.
I did see it, Sack Nasty. I enjoyed it.
It seems he also has the most half-witted friends.
So you know Bill Williamson then?
Excuse me?
Just a little joke.
All right, well, I tried. This is Sister Act 4, yeah. This is what you're watching. How'd I make that jump easily? Cool. There you go. No horse glitch, I know.
I think I have a test case for you.
Senor Marstone.
Marstone.
That I ain't.
Now let's see. Well, it certainly isn't the flu.
Great jump, Ray. Thank you. It was good form.
Love of anything.
Oh, Got it. Oh, fuck. That's why all bodies should be cremated. Oh, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Now you're on fire. We're all on fire together. Oh, please. Oh, God, have mercy. Oh, DeSanta. How you doing, bud? Can you hear my war cry? Yeah, let me just think of... Alright, I'm just gonna make a random noise. You ready? There you go. That means I'm coming. I'm coming to get you. And you have nothing to worry about because it's me. Alright, I'd think about it. I'd be honest, I'll think about it. I'd think about it. It's a cute zombie.
Do you think I like shooting women?
Oh, it's Landon Ricketts! Razor MDR 2012. Thank you for the $20 tip.
Yeah, get out of here. Go on. Men struggle with
principles and morals. Angie Quinn, how are you?
In the very meaning of existence, I've killed all that can be killed.
That's dynamite. Oh no, they're gonna bang! Don't, Landon, no! Oh, you're a fucking, what a cock blocker. What a dick.
But I've never, in all my natural born days, seen anything quite like this.
Nor me, sir.
Now, if we could only get something that would attract these blighters, we could kill them faster and,
maybe
return
though.
This land to its natural state.
Some kind of bait?
Exactly.
I think I might know how.
And more dynamite. I'm running pretty low.
Let me see what I can do.
Thank you, John. And take care.
Raid.